I'm Jon Ossoff, and I approve this message.
My name is Mindy Fine, and I'm an OBGYN in Cobb County. Part of a normal exam is screening for breast and cervical cancer. When we catch it early, we save lives. But Karen Handel cut off funding for Planned Parenthood cancer screenings when she was an executive at Susan G. Komen. I don't usually get involved in politics, but as a doctor and a breast cancer survivor myself, what Karen Handel did is unforgivable.